Watch, I bet the door's gonna creak real loud.
Time to take that walk into the future.
This is so lame. I mean, she's really gonna go in there by herself. You know the maniac's in the cabin? The maniac's always in the cabin. Can you believe this?
No, can you?
This is so fake. Yeah. This isn't gonna scare anybody.
Oh, Mommy. This is it.
Hey! Ah! 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 You know, your girls shouldn't be watching these scary movies.
Dad, this is Friday the 13th, part 14.
It's time for you to go to bed.
Come on, Dad. Tia gets to stay up till 11 on weekends.
Is that true, Tia?
Yeah, sometimes. Once in a while. Never.
Wedding's about to start.
Hey! I hope they saved me a seat in there.
Woo! You need a tic-tac. Come on.
This is really cool.
How much is it?
It'll go with everything.
How much is it?
I can also wear it for school.
How much is it?
No, you don't understand. You see, you take 50% off that price.
Oh. You're still not getting it.
Girls. No matter how far I may walk, I'll never be too far to pop you upside your head in case you start thinking you're grown.
Okay. Ooh, let's get the party started.
Excuse me. You had that Star Wars book, Dark Empire?
You know, if we do, it's probably in the back. And if you have any trouble finding it,
use the Force, Luke.
Are you looking for Dark Empire?
Yeah, do you work here?
Oh, no. I just love Star Wars books.
Well, me too. Wow.
Tell me again why they're singing in there.
Well, because they're so happy you're getting married.
Oh, that's great.
Mr. King of the paper, he needs a chill.
What?
It's the king.
Oh. What's up, Jordan? Long live the king.
Tamera, where's your article on recycling?
Well, right now, it's up here. So it's close by.
I see. And when do you think it'll be down here?
Soon. See, last night,
Tyreke... Have it this afternoon.
Ouch. Can you believe it?
Woo! There's a lot of love in this room, man. There's a lot of love.
Yeah, almost too much.
Hi, Tamera. I just wanted to tell you that I saw you in school today, and you look really, really radiant.
Roger, come in.
You invited me in? What's wrong?
Nothing. I just wanted you to meet a girlfriend of mine.
Well, I'll have trouble paying attention to anyone but you.
Hi!
I don't know what's going on here, but I'm very, very excited.
You girls talking about me?
Roger, you are supposed to be a surprise.
I told him this house was off limits.
I know. But Tamera and I have some unfinished business. Come on, girl. Once, for old time's sake.
Okay. Go home, Roger.
Just like old times.